when they get the dope, blood on the line.